I was Resident Evil people, I would have to sue Stranger Things. I'd be like, y'all knew we was doing this, so y'all made Stranger Things. Game time, bring it back, baby! Woo! What's going on? It's your boy Tpindell. Welcome back to Tpindell Got Game. We back on the Resident Evil. I apologize for last time. I forgot to initialize PSVR mode. We're gonna go be back on the PSVR the next time we do this. But right now, I'm pretty much going through the cracks. We back on this scary ass game that y'all love so much, which I still don't really understand. But just squeezing through this little dusty ass wall, I just know my shirt gonna have hella lint balls on it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to get through here and get my shotgun and be out. But yeah, for real, next time we pop this off, can I go through this cracky crack? Can I get to this little ass crack, snap, crackle, pop? No. Damn. Look at this big ass deer. Look at big ass Rudolph. Damn, dog. Look at Bambi, dog. All right, we up in this house chilling. Hold on. I was a little startled just now. I'm not going to lie to y'all. There go a little raven bird. Like a raccoon bird. Let's see if we can get through this door. No, I ain't no hole. This refrigerator. What's it? They got some breads. This is his spot. This is the cleanest refrigerator I've seen on the game. So this is his spot. So we rolling. You see the Apple Watch. I'm just putting maneuver in, hooking my stuff up. I'm just going to stutter a couple more times because that's what I do. Alright. Let's roll out. I got blood on the top left. That means one more blow, I might die. Look at this toilet, bro. That bitch be dropping them dinky lows in there. Them number two, threes, and fours be in there. Dropping all the kids off at the pool. Talking about something. Dookie Green. Alright, let's see if this door. Oh, we good. Push that thing open. Alright, let's slide around the table. I'm trying to figure out if I can open this thing up, but it won't. How can I open it? Is it locked? Ain't nothing in there then. Forget it. We right here. We just picked up a coin. We just got a quarter. Like laundromats, I got them quarters. And heads and tails like quarters. I feel like I'm 50 cent. When I'm holding two quarters. That's ugly. Uh-oh. Looks like a legit drew this. That's a little butterflies and a little... Let's see what's going on in this letter. That's crazy, yo. They basically just adding the bodies up. They dating them joints. They adding them up. They scooping these people from everywhere. I almost low-key just got scared of my own shadow just now. I'm not going to lie to y'all. So we in a whole new dungeon joint. The goo is... This is like Stranger Things. Bruh. Brian, get up out of there. We don't want no part of that. That is crazy. We got to get up out of there. Sprint, skedaddle, run, gallop, bitch. Cartwheel out of there. Yeah. Look through the little crack. I ain't with it. I know y'all seen that big ass goo monster just appear. That little tar monster, bitch. Let's slide back through there on the low key tip. Hella low key. Super low key. Triple low key. Shh. We low key. Alicia keys. Major key. Yo, this shit is gooey. I hope he ain't got his new shoes on. You got your NMDs on, you got your Yeezys on, you got your J's on. You screwed. Yo, every door is always locked on this game, yo. Every door in the house is locked. Just locked doors. Alright, so we around the corner creeping. We just trying to get up out of this house right now. I'm over being in the house. I ain't gonna much lie to y'all. I ain't with it. All right, so we got like a little room right here. Okay, we can open this up. Let's see what's up. They got some tunes in here. The music started. Okay, boom. We need to put some peroxide on me. Let me see how I can get my gun out real quick. I don't know how to get the gun out. I need to figure out how to get this gun out because if one of them big ass tar monsters come back, I need to be ready. Not ready, red tea. We just say the game.
Hey, what does it say?
We got a record player. We about Read to put it. On some of that tunnel vision. What's up? Dear Courtney, ain't nobody trying to hear all that. We got the treasure chest right here. This is where you can put the little stuff in. I'm not really putting anything. I'm keeping all my stuff with me. I'm holding my stuff on deck. I probably am going to regret it, but not right now. So who cares? All right, we hit it back out. We got to go downstairs. Ain't nowhere else to go but downstairs. We got to get these dog heads, and we got to get out the house. We got to roll, but I really need a damn shotgun. which I still haven't got yet, but it looked like some tar monsters about to pop out. This does not seem safe. This does not seem sanitary. It looked a little filthy. This is the closest door, so I'm gonna just check this one first. Bro, this is the locked door heaven, bro. All the doors is locked. Golly, if I lived here, I'd be like, bro, I need too many keys for these doors. This whole Stranger Thing atmosphere right now is a little scary. If I was Resident Evil people, I would have had to sue Stranger Things. I'd be like, y'all knew we was doing this, so y'all made Stranger Things. Oh, snap. Bruh. I almost did a Harlem Shake. I think I hurt my shoulder a little bit, bruh. I need to get my gun out. We got to figure this out. Damn it. All right, we're peeking around the corner now, but I low-key can still see that big-ass tar monster. I'm not with it. Ain't nobody got time for that, bruh. I can't do it. We hit it back down. Head on a swivel. Just know. Head on a swivel, wivel. Ready for anything to pop off. That don't sound good, big rhyme, big. That sound like the water ocean, and we are nowhere near the water. I don't care. I felt like he was behind me, so I just sprinted. That's probably not the smartest thing to do, but it's just goo and tar stuff everywhere. Oh, what is that? Oh my gosh, another tar monster. Can you hide from him? No, the bit is coming down the stairs. This tar monster, I think he got me. I think he can't see me. He can't see me. This is so strong. This is a tar. Look at that. All right. Come on, let me maneuver. He got me trapped, I'm boxed in? Can I get away from the tar monster? All right, we just hit the corner on the tar monster. We got grass right here with a little with some weed. Y'all know I don't smoke. Drug-free kids, don't do drugs, kids. The tar monster, not fast, but he's fast enough, and he coming up on me with that little slithery tar walk. That's crazy. Yo. Oh, it's double tar. It's triple tar monsters. It's triple tar monsters. The tar monsters are everywhere, bro. Tar nation. That's crazy. I never would have thought. Ain't nobody said it was three tar monsters. I seen one tar monster at a time. I can't deal. Can we open it? Oh, come on, get strong. Okay, muscle it out. Big weight room, big. Weight room? Wait, do you even live? Can we close the back? No, hell no. No option. No option to close the back. Ain't no close back, bitch. Okay, so we got a little, we can't pick it up. We got, damn, I should have dropped stuff in that damn thing. Now I wish I would have dropped stuff in the thing. So I gotta figure this out. Some of this stuff has to go. They don't gotta go home, but they gotta go the hell up out of here. You gotta go, bye. Bye, Felicia. Bye. I'm going to pick y'all up in a little bit. I'll be back. Don't let one of these tar monsters pick you up. What is this, a little brain? Okay, I'll take that. I'll take the little scorpion key. What y'all know about that scorpion? Get over here. Y'all don't know about that. Well, that's a fork? What is that? A butter knife? What we just picked up? Okay, we got a little Jimmy Wimmy. We can give Jimmy Wimmy that little drink that was upstairs if we wanted to. Let me see what we got going on here. Yo, we ain't got no space for nothing, bruh. We don't got no space, bruh. We need to go pick another book bag up. Put some of the little baby oil on your hands. That boy hands is blinging. My dog been through everything. We can get rid of this tape, please. I don't need this tape anymore. I done seen the tape. All right, so we got to pick something up. We got a little photo. Okay. Okay, I peep. Well, just with that. Okay, so we got the little fireplace. Look, a little fireplace. We got to check out the fireplace eventually. We got this big ass brain. We got the gun out. I don't know how I just did that, but I got the gun out. I know y'all be at home like,
you can't even take the gun out, Tpindell.
I just be like, shut up, and then I just keep playing the game. Y'all be low-key harsh in the comment section like it's World Star, but it's cool. I just be hitting people with that. Comment is not allowed to be seen by this user. Y'all think y'all be commenting comment be blocked forever. You don't even know. But now we back downstairs ready for the tar monster. We got hella shotgun shells we picking up. But we don't have no damn shotgun. I still have not got the shotgun yet. So we can get rid of that and hold some shotgun shells. Just when the time pop off, we be ready. What we got? Some chips? Wait a minute, cookies? I'm just collecting it all. I know this lock. Let's see if we can get the Jimmy. Nope. Too good to be true, bro. Too good to be true. I was trying to Jimmy it. Jimmy Wimmy. If I was smart, I would have put stuff in that crate upstairs when I had a chance, but I didn't. I can't carry anything. It's pretty sad. Oh! Pop him off! Yo, he's eating my handgun bullets. Headshot. We gotta aim for the head. Alright, get out of there. Get out of dodge. Yo, this tar monster is eating my bullets alive. I gotta get the headshots. That's all it is. Straight headshots. That's what it is. And I hate this game because it's so dark. The tar monster blinging in with the dark. Yeah, bring him to the light. Yo, come on, bro. I had to hit him. I know my aim is not that bad. Please hit the tar monster in the head, sir. There we go. Did we die? Okay. Damn, that bitch did a... That bitch did a moonwalk. That bitch... That bitch was jujuing on that beat. Oh. Got your head laid out. Had him all slipping, sliding like he Sub-Zero put some ice on the ground. So we going down, and we going to shoot the hell out of these tar animals. We going to be the tar murderers. Okay, we ready. How many bullets we got? We got 15, James. That's the tar monster, bitch. Pop him. Pop off on him. There we go. I'm getting lit at this. How many bullets I use? I have five. It take 5 bullets to kill a tar monster? So I killed 2 already. I've seen 3 before. Should be just 1, possible 2 tar monsters left. I know I'm probably the only one that play this game that's calling them tar animals, but that's what they are. I don't care what y'all say. Get you a towel, man. Wipe some of this tar off your shoulders. Okay, let's see what we got. All right, that thing talking about some 3 A's in a hand. I don't know what that means. 3 A's in a handprint. Let's see. Let's pop it off. Lar. That's an A. That's a hand. I feel like I'm going to open one of these and all hell about to break loose. Like, all kinds of butt-naked nastiness goo going to come out. No. So far, here's Johnny. Nope. What is that? What? Okay, some old gunpowder. I mean, I can mix this together. Here's Johnny. Nothing. What does that say? Tamara. 3 A's and a handprint, bitch. I gotta remember the 3 A's and a handprint. I gotta remember it. The secret fireplace. It's too much stuff going on, yo. You gotta really think. I need a notepad, but I need an assistant playing this game. So everything open. We got one more. Everything open, but ain't nothing open. Boy, ain't nothing popping off from it. So let's maneuver. Let's maneuver back around here and see what this tar monster. I knew it. Pop his ass. Pop his ass again. Pop his ass. What's up? Yo, y'all almost took all my bullets up, little tar monster. You doing the most. Come on now, tighten up. Alright, we I know y'all be hearing that, man. Y'all gotta play the... Hey, when you watch this, anybody play these scary games, y'all gotta have your headphones on so you can feel the pain. Here we go, right here, we popping pills. We got some mollies. Get your molly on. That's just a joke, kids. Do not do drugs again. Y'all be like, Tpindell said mollies were cool. Then they cancel my channel, try to hit me with a PewDiePie. Nah, that's a joke. The only drugs you need to take is over the counter, some aspirin, a little NyQuil or something. Call it a night. Put some Vicks Vapor Rub on your throat. So now we running through, is that a little secret brick? Uh-oh. I'm finding all the stuff because come on, man, get that. Get them coins, quarters. Yeah. So we got something. We back in here with this brain. Oh, I ain't know all these in here. So I got the little joint that lets you show you where all the cool stuff at. But I need to pick up a couple more of these, but you see where all the stuff at. They be trying to hide this stuff. Look at this. Hella stuff in this place. Hella. Oh, that's on the other side of the wall. Let me get my little weapon out to hit the box. Here we go. There it is. I ain't playing no games with y'all. All right, we got to get rid of something. Something got to go. I really want to get rid of this tape. But they not let me trash this tape. But the tape got memories on it, I guess. All right, so then we got a little open spot. Just scooped up some ammo. Now we walking through the hall with this little ass sharp butter knife. All right. Let's see what else we can see for a limited time. I think it's over. Is that another tar monster? It'll bring. Just get out. We out. No! Come on, man. Let me out.
Please. Come on. Let me stop picking on me. I don't like tar monsters. Come on, tar monster. Go pick on somebody your own size.
Real talk, though. This little ass knife is not going to do the job. You're not going to kill them. Look at that. You can't do nothing with that. If a tar monster pop up, we in trouble. We got some bullets left. I don't know where them bullets came. Oh, I did just make the little ammo. I forgot. So now we back with some bullets. We got some rounds. We slamming the door, bitch. Close the door gently. Finesse the door. All right, so we maneuvering around. We still like the ultimate goal. I don't want y'all to forget because sometimes I've been doing so much. The ultimate goal is to get these 3 dog heads. I don't remember coming into this room. Look at this, man. These tall monsters are the devil, bitch. Who sent y'all? My ex-girlfriend? Die, tall monsters. That was a good headshot. I knocked that one out in 3. Normally it take me 5. So now we hit the corner. Come on, man. Don't be afraid. Okay. Ain't nothing on the dresser. I'm just afraid. I don't want to walk into another tar monster popping up. These tar monsters be popping. Rolling down the hallway looking for tar monsters. Bitch, I'm about to shoot you. Lay back with my hand on my gun trying to shoot some tar monsters. Shoot some tar monsters. All right, we got to figure this out, man. All the doors are locked. I don't know what the next move needs to be. This confusing ass game. I'm back upstairs now. We in this cool ass deer. That deer wasn't like that at first. But we got the little, let's jimmy this joint up and see what's in here. We got the jimmy with me. Bomb. So we just opened it up. Just for some, it was only thing that was in there was some shotgun shells. If I jimmy the joint open, I needed to be some keys, especially if I'm going to lose my jimmy after I use it. Pause. Is that a pause? That ain't a pause. Well, I paused it now. All right, so I must have missed something upstairs. I'm squeezing back through another dusty wall, because that's what you do in this game. You squeeze past dusty walls, you get your fingers and your hands cut off, and they give you a fake Apple Watch. So we're just going to maneuver back and try to go back upstairs. Maybe get in this shotgun if I can get in this back room. I don't know how I'm going to pop it off, but we're going to figure it out. Shout out to that old lady that used to move. I knew he was right there, bro. I knew he was somewhere, but I didn't know. He was right there. Is he chasing me? Yeah, I think he's chasing me. That big ass hacksaw Jim Duggan joint. I be in dead sprint and this old ass man carrying this thing keep catching me, bruh. This old man is not that strong.
Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
He a zombie. I'm going to get this shotgun, bruh. That's where I'm going. But appreciate it, Pop. I'm going to get the shotty. All right, so we got the butter knife out again. But we back at the door. Now my special ed behind just figured out that we had the little damn key here thingy. So now we finally got the shoddy waddy. I've been running around this house, no lie, for about 15 minutes. I had to just chop it up and edit it off. It's just embarrassing. We got the shoddy.
You out of ammo?
No. Hold on. Come on, run. Hold on.
I found you.
All right. We out of here, though. I'm going to holler at you. You can find me all you want. I'm going to out-sprint you all day. Hold up. Let me go swap these shotguns out, bitch. Because I know this the little, this the broke shotgun, but this shotgun ain't broke. And last time when I dropped the shotgun on this joint, the damn shotgun, the whole door closed and it trapped me in. But now I got 2 shotties in my vicinity. So we're going to fix it out. So let's swap these damn shotguns out. We got the 1 shotty. Okay. Okay, so we got the good shot. Let's drop this and get that bit the broke shot. Congratulations. You got a broke ass shotty. All right, we out. And we out. And just like that, somebody is in a whole heap of trouble. Because I finally got this shotgun. So right now, I already got one dog hit up on that joint. I can see the one dog hit. So we need to get two more dog hits. Two more dog hits and we lit. All right, peeping this out right here. You flip this joint and it says the living room. This is a big ass living room, but I can't do nothing with this clock. It's not asking me to do anything. But the only other living room clock is way on the other side of this damn house. And that's where they had me at that damn table. I remember that other clock over there. So we're going to slide back over that joint and see what's popping. So now we're rolling through the house. Rolling through the house. That was from like rolling with the homies on Clueless. Let me chill out. Every time I start talking too much, somebody just pop out and do something dumb. And I don't have time for any foolishness like that. So we rolling and let me see. This got to work. If this don't work, then damn it. Let me get that. We got two dogs, bro. We got two roofers. We got two dogs. So now we take this dog and we go back to that damn door and we get one more dog. Then we got three dogs. All right, so we slide. We back in this back room. We got two dogs, one dog to go. And this has to be something up because they already showed me the fireplace before. But then they show me with this little spot in here. Man, so we got to figure. Let me see this damn letter one more time. Spotty get the bop bop. Hit up with a bit with a bop bop. And then you got to bleep blop. Don't forget the bop bop. All right. So the handprint got to stay. We already know that. William got an A in it. So I think. Let's just close. Let's close everything up, man. Close it all up. We ain't got time. Hold up, dude. Why is that bitch smoking? Oh, that ain't make no sense. Time. And a hand. Man! I was counting all the A's. This sorry ass Tamara Tamara. Tamumu. It got three A's in it in itself, and it's got this little, man, come on, yo. This game will take, I know ain't no kids playing this game, yo. Unless I'm just slow. Y'all probably making fun of me at the house. I don't care. This is crazy. Ooh! Back up. We got this. We got a shotty now. Hit him in the head. Did we hit him with a one-hitter quitter?
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Let's go. You got some, what you got on you? You got some batteries on you? You got some keys on you? You got some veins on you? Looking like Pollo Tropical. Uh-oh. Thank you, Lord. Yes, never would have made it. This rusty-ass dirty key. Damn, about time. Now we get to maneuver and make a move up out of here. Go back to this little loud room. Let's swap the guns out. I like to be lightweight with it. When the shotty's needed, I'll switch back over to the shotty whitey. But until then, I'ma chill, but I'm going the wrong damn way. I gotta go this other way. I go through this room. Hopefully no more tar monsters pop up. I didn't handle about six tar monsters today. So just respect my tar monster capability. This room's so loud and dusty. Somebody need to turn these machines off. They overworked. They probably need an oil change. Let's pop the key out, boys.
It's been a long time coming, but I finally got the key.
Oh, we lit! We good! Oh, man, we out of here!
I was gonna be your father.
Duck, bitch. Duck. How many times do I gotta kill him? Look at the police on the wall. The only black dude in this joint had to die hella early. This is disrespectful, and he was a police officer. So, Black Lives Matter and Blue Lives Matter. And All Lives Matter too, guys. So, let the Muslims in. All Lives Matter. Just got political on y'all. He took the dog. It's over for the cop. RIP to the cop though on some real notes. Like, so. This is crazy, man. This is nuts. All of this freaking work, bro. I've been playing this joint for like over an hour and a half. And this fool come in and just takes the freaking key. I'ma wrap it up right there, yo. As a wrap, hit the like button if y'all want some more Resident Evil. When I get back next time, I'm going to put the PSVR back. We're going to be lit. I cannot believe I came all this way, and this dusty-ass farm dude took the key, And I've been almost attacked by tar, zombie monsters, and everything. And this is what's happening. I'm going to see y'all next time. T-G-I-F.